It's one of the great ironies of shifting a sequential transmission that sometimes it is quicker and a hell of a lot more controllable to use the clutch pedal. According to Patrik Sandell, one of Subaru's two team drivers in the Red Bull Global Rallycross series, this is the smart way through the gravel, clutching between gears to reduce the massive wheel spin otherwise produced by simply yanking the shift lever at wide open throttle. We caught up with Subaru Rally Team USA in April outside of Phoenix as it tested the redesign for 2017 Subaru GRC cars. We drove the 2016 car, which is heavier and less powerful than this year's car because, well, because we're not Patrik Sandell. Subaru's WRX STI GRC car is faster than I am. It's faster than you are. And judging by the gladiatorial antics demonstrated at the races, most every GRC car is faster than the hotshot getting paid to drive it. And with no electronic oversight, traction control and stability control are both banned in GRC, as are anti-lock brakes. That's a fine distinction in this sport. In GRC, as in mixed martial arts and probably a few other ego-fueled battle sports, being a gladiator is more frequently rewarded than is being reluctant. It looks a lot cooler, too. For its part, Subaru's GRC car is glad to drive you if you are not driving it. Every control needs a deliberate input and operates with genuine heft. But it's also a proper race car. It makes open class rally cars feel downright slow, which they are not. And at 2,998 pounds fully laden with its driver and fuel, it is still 77 pounds over the GRC minimum weight, which is part of the reason it was reworked for the 2017 season.